be two separate issues. If we're gonna have a SPLOST, we need to set aside what we're gonna designate the SPLOST for and put that to bed. And then go forward if we're gonna try and do something different. In addition to that, which I don't agree to, I don't wanna go out and borrow any money. I think we need to do a SPLOST and then wait on some of the additional money to come in from the Shire and start bankrolling that and use it for some of these projects that we're trying to get done.